Hello. I'm just going to show you something. Basically, I've done some previous videos on the EMF detector app. There's a few people I think that think it's bad science or the apps. I mean, I have previously myself thought that this might be a computer program giving false results. So that's about three times background at the moment, which just suggests a level of surveillance. If I turn on, no, I can't do that. I was going to turn on my camera, but my torch, and I'm using my torch as a room light at the moment. Just to save electricity, really, and so I don't attract attention to people with directed energy weapons who will perhaps shoot me. But I just wanted to demonstrate that this is a genuine app. By bringing a magnet, because I've got a speaker tweeter which is broken. Obviously, the magnet still works. So here's the magnet. I'm bringing the magnet closer to the phone. Oh, it's about 40 centimeters away, 30 centimeters away, 20 centimeters away, and it's getting closer and closer and closer and closer. And closer. And you'll see the maximum is 999. Oh no, it actually goes higher than that. Okay, well, I didn't know that. I don't want to damage my phone, so I won't go any higher. But you can see the app is genuine.